Well, last time I played GTA 5, there has been a new rivalry that's been in the game. We have the Green Gang versus the fucking Purple. What is this shit? We can't be having this. These green little alien, these purple Cameron Smith wannabes, to come into this game and take over it. No, this war is over because I like to announce my run for president. Yes, that's right. I am becoming the president.
Wrong.
When people look at us, we want not only fear, but scared. They want to be scared when we fight them. Okay, we're now stuck in the clouds. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we see purple gangs. Now you're missing guys. But guys, I didn't tell the purpose of the video. The purpose of this.
You don't care.
Give me this car. It's to two. Get my outfit, which I will declare my presidency for GTA 5. And then we will kill all this. What is this rival? The shitty green purple rivalry. No one even cares about it. That's why I'm coming to give it extinct.
No.
Never mind, the store is shut. Someone fucking, what a retarded prick.
Nick Manette.
What, everyone's shutting down the fucking clothes store? What is this? I can't buy clothes anymore?
No.
Give me my clothes.
Look at where we are.
Oh, you've got to be fucking shitting me. You've got to be shitting me. That's the third clothes store I've been. I swear, if this fucking clothes store is shut. Okay, this clothes store better not be shut, because if it is.
I love fucking that car.
What?
You love fucking, whoa. Okay. Oh my god, that's a. You're fucking kidding. You're fucking kidding. You're fucking.
Oh my god! Oh shit!
You know what? This video is definitely not going to plan. We are announcing our president. We are killing every single purple gang in this business. Lyra 6969. You're going down. TSG Melon. Let's go. Play the intense music. Get in our nice echo. We're calling this the Hunter. Lyra's on the move. He is on the move. Let's go get him, boys. Boom, target one's found. Shoot him. Boom, purple gang is out of the business. Mission complete. Let's go, team. Oh, I'm lagging.
Donut!
Target number one, neutralized. Now we must find TSG Milton. We have found him. He's all the way at the airstrip. Let's go, team. It's not. This is what we've come. This is what you guys have come for this channel for. For movements like this. It's over. It's over. What are you doing? You're dying. You know what that means, right? You know what that means? You're going down, motherfucker. He's coming.
Calm down.
He survived the first rave. But it was only a warning shot, because you, my friend, have no chance against us. You purple. Okay, he does. He is very much a little god. He is running. He can try and snipe me. He's not the best player in the game. I am inevitable. I see a mission man equipped.
Why are you gay?
You're all dying tonight. Oh, he's not dead, are we? He's the luckiest purple man I've ever seen in my life. Get back here, little fennel suit motherfucker. This man is, if he's not shaking any boots, I don't know what's happening to this man. He should be dead. He is going to die. There's no way you live in this. There's no way! Yes! Just go! We seem to find a purple gang. We're back in another lobby. We have almost a full lobby and not one of them is a fucking purple green. Oh, who's taking away the next lobby?
You guys must really think I'm dumb.
There is no purple or green gang, which means only one thing, ladies and gentlemen. But we finished. We've completed the mission. We have searched for so long trying to find a green or purple motherfucker, and we cannot find them. GTA is safe. No more green gang. No more. It means it's clean. No more war. I've ended it. Wait. Oh. You think I was done there? Yeah, it's all over now.
Yeah. Little boy trying to get involved. Come